Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today in this video we are going to review Pico Spy camera. You should purchase this product or not, and what are the problems you are going to face if you are going to purchase this product. So let's get started. First of all, we are going to talk about it's a legit product or it's a scammy product. My dear friends, it's a totally legit product and it's not a scammy product, because in today's time lots of product is available in the market and the product is the same one, because you can get the same product, exactly same product with other names on Amazon and all official store. They are providing the same product because it's a Chinese product and you can get the product very easily. But if we talk about the website, picospy.com camera website, you should go with this website or not? My suggestion is only this. I'm going to tell you some points, make your own decision and make your own conclusion, you should go with this website or not. First of all, we are going to talk about the contact information and the presence of this store. As you can see, they are not providing any kind of contact information. As you can see over here, I'm going to search, and they are not providing any contact information like phone number and all. And if you want to contact with the customer support team, you need to send an email only, okay? And they will reply you or not, it totally depend in their hand. And the second problem is the quality of the camera, because in today's time this camera is available on Amazon, and you can get the camera on Amazon, and on amazon.com you will see all reviews is about quality issue. The quality of the camera, or you can say the quality of the picture quality of camera, is very bad, and you are not going to satisfying after purchasing this product. So when you want to return the product, you can't easily return your product because they are not providing any kind of contact information by which you can easily return your product. And if we talk about the third one is when you are going to purchase this product on this website, your money will be deducted from your account, but most of the cases you will never get the product, and you are going to wait, and your product will never arrive at your doorstep. So this is the third one problem of this website. And if we talk about the return policy, their return policy is also very hard. And we talk about the quality of camera, I have also mentioned, and there are lots of problems with this camera, and I have mentioned more than 10 plus problems of this camera in our video description box. You should go and you should check our article and you should read our article before making any kind of purchase of this product. So if you have any other queries, then you can make a comment, I will reply you very soon. And if you have any other questions, then you can also make a comment, I will reply you very soon. And if we talk about how much money you have saved after watching my video, please mention in my comment section, okay? So I'm going to end this video over here. If you like this video, please hit a like button, and thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.